boys, 110 meter hurdles. In first place from Doctor's Charter, Kinsley Zamore. In second place from Divine Savior, Chris Lopez. And in third from Divine Savior, Juan Escobar. In first place from Miami Norland, Pebble Scott. In second place from Dr. Michael Krop, Amira Ali. And in third place from Dr. Michael Krop, Rania McLeod. In first place from Dillard High School, DeMarcus Everett. In second place from Dillard High School, DeMarcus Allen. In third place from Dr. Michael Top, Andrew McCoy. And in third, Miami Northwestern.